I was working on Bulwark's game until I found a scary error.